Abominable is about these three kids who have grown up together in a big city in China, and they find this magical yeti on their roof, and they instantly bond with them, especially my character Pang really becomes best friends with Everest, and they journey all across China visiting all these beautiful locations to return this yeti home to Mount Everest. Really great that we are all Asians that were cast in the film, because we all play Asian characters, and so we get to bring some of our own experiences to the characters. And I know in some bits in the movie we get to speak Mandarin, so that's really fun. I personally speak fluent Mandarin, so yeah. Everest has this amazing magical ability to hum and sing and kind of make nature, manipulate nature. He can summon water and cause plants to grow and cause lightning and storms and all sorts of stuff, all through like the power of his voice. And whenever he uses his powers, he has this blue light that comes off of him. And I feel like the whole theme in the movie is also that he's just a kid, so he doesn't know how to really control his powers. Every time I went back to record, they would have animated a little more of the movie, so they would show me these clips of the scenes that we recorded last time, and I just really loved seeing how the process would change every time, how we would go from just basic sketches to more complex like layout animation, and then finally to 3D animation and what you'd see, like the finished product in a movie theater. I find this movie to be so beautiful. I think the locations and the scenery is just gorgeous, because we see all the beautiful parts of China, from like the Leishan Buddha to the Yellow Mountains, and you see all this nature, and every time he manipulates the nature, it just creates this beautiful scene, like with the rolling canola fields. Yeah. There's so many places where when they manipulate the nature, it just causes this beautiful scenery.